Now Schwartz sends it through the crease, comes to Tarasenko, fires, and then Schwartz scores! 2-0 St. Louis! Jaden Schwartz with his 10th of the postseason.
Cannot believe the wide open net he ends up with, but that's because of the shot block, set the puck a little askew, and Jones just couldn't save it cleanly.
Tarasenko, down low to Perron, and then across. Vlasic got a stick on it, at the flex in! 4-0 St. Louis!
Perron's trying to go cross ice to O'Reilly, and it gets deflected and bounces up and over, and kind of a fluky goal right here.
Tarasenko gets it back to Schwartz. He scores! Jaden Schwartz, if you've got a hat, chuck it in your radio. Another playoff hat trick for Jaden Schwartz, and his three goals propels the Blues to a 5-0 lead, 3:58 to go in the third period of play. And here are a couple hats from Blues fans landing on the ice in San Jose.